What's going on, guys? Today I am bringing you another VPN video. Now, on this channel with Only VPNs, we do thrive to bring you the greatest VPNs on the market and also tell you if there's VPNs there that aren't that good and they're not cutting their weight. So what we're gonna do is be honest, transparent, as always. So please give a like, please give a subscribe, and hit the bell if you wanna be notified about all the VPNs we're going to go over and all the other things we're gonna talk about. Today, I'm gonna get into it, but I just want you to know I'm very, very hyped. It's gonna be incredible. Thank you to everyone supporting us so far. I love this channel, we love this channel, and let's do this. So ExpressVPN is what we are going over today. Now I'm gonna tell you exactly why you should get involved with ExpressVPN. I'm gonna tell you how, and we might have a sneaky deal for you, all right? So stay to the end of the video. Going into the website, all right? This is where you're gonna come on, expressvpn.com. That's their main page. An overview, they've got what is VPN product support, blog, my account, and different languages. They've got the setup, all right? So you can do it in multiple languages. You can actually click this drop-down menu and see the ones. And all you gotta do is click Get ExpressVPN. There's a 30-day money-back guarantee. Like I said, wait, because that link down below is actually gonna get you a better deal than what you normal public would get. So you get secure access worldwide, all right? It's rareable from anywhere to anywhere, a network of high-speed servers across 94 countries. What that is you want to be connected to a server very close to you. You don't just want to get connected to a server in, for example, I'm in the UK, I don't want to get connected with one in Russia, all right? It's too far away. I want to get connected with one, possibly in the UK. If I want to do France, okay, it's got to be quite close. Now, they've got servers across 94 countries. That puts you in full control so you can actually get better ones. It's just one click to a safer internet, all right? Going online, it doesn't mean you have to be exposed anymore. It's safe, it's secure. We're going to get through. So I'm actually going to download this and show you how to use it, or I'm gonna give you a live experience of it. You can use it on any device. We've got Windows, Apple, Android, iOS, everything else, all right? It's got stronger data protection than most, all right? It takes charge of your online privacy and security with best-in-class encryption. Works seamlessly everywhere, all right? You can experience it anywhere on the go or just on your couch at home. Lightning quick connectivity. I'm actually gonna show you a speed test as well along this video, so you can see, and here is where the servers are. You can see dotted everywhere. I don't want this one when I'm in the UK, I want one here. Really, really cool, right? There's loads of reviews and it's very good. Now let me dive into it my actual self. So guys, here it is, right? Once you've actually made an account, logged in, paid, what you gotta do, this is what it's gonna look like. And please remember, the links are gonna be down below for what you need to do, all right? I'm gonna turn it on right now. I'm connected to East London. Now, that's cool, all right? It's gonna keep my internet secure. If I wanna watch stuff like Netflix, Amazon Prime, things like that, from different catalogs, okay? Because we all know that Netflix is different in the UK than it is in America, things like that. All I gotta do is choose the United States and connect. Now I'm connected. So I can actually go, and I'm gonna show you me going on Netflix and seeing the different kind of films and how fast this could be. I'm also gonna jump over now and do a speed test for you. So here's my speed test, guys. Let's click go and let's see how fast this actually is. Now you gotta remember, I'm connected to a server in the United States, all right? There's servers that will be portable all around the world that are gonna help me connect all the way through. Doesn't mean I have to go all the way to the United States, but I am using them as this VPN. You can see from the adverts coming up, we've got HBO, things like that. I don't get that in the UK. So we're getting 54.38 download Mbps. That is incredible. Say I'm connected to the United States and my internet's secure, I can actually watch stuff on there now, and this is getting a 54.38. That could be faster than my actual Wi-Fi. But anyway, 12.31 upload speed, so you are absolutely fine with this, right? Really, really cool. This is how quick it is. I told you, we're actually on a New York server, all right? You can change it here, and it gives you all your details. So the speed is big thumbs up. Now let's go into the actual app, all right? So you've got the VPN locations. You can actually have a look like I showed you, all right? Or you can just type in the city closest to you. Okay, so let's try connected to Sweden, all right? So we're connected right now, and it does the same. If I wanna go on Google, all right, that's absolutely fine. All right, so you can see how easy it does do it. Now, going down, you get your help and support, you've got your preferences, set up on another device, and obviously you get your 30 days free. It's incredible how good this app is. It'll come up when you need an update. It's really, really easy, really accessible, and you can turn it off and on with a click of a button. All right, really, really interested. Guys, one thing to know is you actually can connect 5 devices on ExpressVPN. So that's really cool. You can get that for the whole family household, or if you just wanna get it to your friends, all right? Now, going through all the different products, you can see here what browsers it uses, all right, the tools, what's your IP, what's your leak, password generator. I've obviously showed you actually in real life, all right? If you still don't know what a VPN is, you can come on here and have a look, right? It gives you a bit of training in there. Tells you all about what it does, but it's giving you the security of that. Now, I really like ExpressVPN. It's actually turned on right now in Sweden still as I'm going through this website, and you can see how fast it is. You know, it's not slowing down in the slightest. I click one thing and it opens up. All right, so it's really, really cool. I'm loving ExpressVPN. I think it's probably one of the best out there, and I think you should definitely click the link down below and get involved with this right now. Okay, back to the app, guys. I want to show you a bit of the preferences, right? We've got here, you can actually connect it, so it starts up as soon as you turn on your computer. Now, one of the best things in there is actually the protocols, right? So you can go in and have a read what it says. ExpressVPN will automatically pick the protocol most appropriate for your network. This is the one I do recommend and is recommended because it's clever and it knows, all right? But you can go through the lightweights of the OpenVPN, all right? Or you can go through the fast but not working on networks, and it's just to protect you a little bit more. Now, you've got the shortcuts on there, so you can set them up yourself. All the browsers that you use, the threat manager, all right? So you can block all the malicious. I'm gonna click that, so we don't need it, okay? And you've got your advanced. You don't need to go into all of these. It's set up safe for you anyway. But one thing you need to know is make sure these are ticked. They should automatically be. So basically, this is the kill switch, all right? So network lock, stop all internet traffic if the VPN disconnects unexpectedly. If this disconnects unexpectedly, one of the servers goes down that you're connected to, you do not want your information flying around online, so make sure they are ticked. There you go, guys, ExpressVPN. Now, I'm not saying this is the number one on the market, but it's definitely not the worst on the market. I think it's up there with arguably one of the best, all right? You can get a special link down below that's gonna get you a real nice price on this VPN, all right? It's from our actual company, our only site. It's onlyvpns.com. Go and have a look, give us some support. Hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell if you wanna be notified. I have a real fun time doing this, guys, all right? And you can see I download it, I use it myself. Nothing I go over I won't be using or actually testing. I'm not doing this to get likes. I'm not doing this to get subscribes. I'm doing this because I actually want you to know what the best VPNs are and the different ways you can use them. I use different VPNs for different things, okay? So I'm very, very grateful. Please have a blessed day, and I'll see you on the very next video.